A wild and scary situation caught on camera in Central Florida. That's where two people were injured in a tandem skydiving accident after their parachutes malfunctioned. The video shows them spinning in circles as they came down before a tree broke their fall. First responders found the two skydivers on the ground in the front yard of a home with non-life-threatening injuries. The skydivers were hospitalized. The FAA is investigating.